Thumos the Unbroken has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kinda like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thuma's ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Thank you.
way's clear. Now let me at Thumos's ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Like when you borrowed Eris's ship? She will want a replacement, Kate.
Eris loves me! She'll be fine.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Dying. Still in one piece?
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
And while you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. It's time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. On the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Weapons already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Thank you. Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. Blocked. I bet we can get the grinders working and clear this. It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long. Looks like the Red Legion use fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started. Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core. These rocks. It's hard to believe that this is one of our planets ground up under our feet.
Savala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
There's still plenty of planet left. We'll take care of it.
The only way to get where we're going is out there. We can do this. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
Time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
go forward, we must go upward. Which sounds like something Zavala would say.
Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Wow. The thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open. Ventilating the core. Levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. Fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
That's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Okora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Zavala, we're coming around.
With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with Sheen and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care of your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power.
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Ghoul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are. what you are. You are Kamal. Kamal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Gaul, and I will take the light.
Traveler, what's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to go.
Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler!
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.